this marathon is a runner, winner, and healthiest man, and henceforth I hope that everybody will continue this run, and next year also we'll add into some more events, and we will be fit. Nobody will come to me as a cardiologist, as a patient. Everybody will be healthy.
Chalo, thank you so much.
I would like to thank a few people who made this event possible today. First of all, would like to start with thanking our Chancellor, Dr. Vijay sir. Thank you so much, sir, for all the promises and for always being so ready to let us use the beautiful facility, the Diva Bhartiya Stadium. I think we are the most luckiest marathon run which has been able to use this venue. It was a great run because I think it started here and gave that momentum for this run. We'd also like to thank our managing trustee, Shivani ma'am, for always encouraging us for any event that we plan. I'd also like to thank Dean sir, who was instrumental in this thought. He just said, I want something like that for Amrit Mahotsav. And thank you so much, Dean sir, for I think sowing this seed into us, for getting all of us up at 6 a.m. today here. So thank you so much. I think the biggest part in planning and executing this event today has been Dr. Somnath and Dr. Rajiv Rao. Shout out to both of them for making the planning, the route, water stations and everything. So thank you so much to both of you. To my Kondan team, everything is only possible because of them. So I'm sure they all know, but Nitin, Kitira, Neelam, Praveen, Sai has been huge. Sai has been extremely important to the t-shirts and all our materials and everything.
Participated. आ गए ये दोनों lazy. चलो last run, run, run.
Shishir
has come. Shishir. This side, last half kilometers on the right side. हाँ हाँ वही बजाएंगे, वही भी जाएंगे. I'm going to put.
झंडा झंडा ले.
Run 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 run.
बाहर से आ जा, बाहर से आ जा. यहाँ से पड़ी है, यहाँ से. दूर से आ जा.
अच्छा वो उधर से टर्न मारा और वो कांग्रेचुलेशंस डॉक्टर राजीव डॉक्टर सोमनाथ फॉर दिस अमेजिंग सक्सेसफुल मैराथन रन. What beautifully organized, your volunteers did such great work. So how did you prepare and what was your route, if you could tell in brief?
Basically, it is a 75th independence celebration. So Dean sir's, Rajiv sir's initiations to get awareness about the fitness, and that's the reason we organized it. And not for today, everybody should have fitness for forever and run regularly, do some exercise and remain the fit. And have a healthy body, healthy heart and healthy mind.
What according to you is your fitness mantra? How you are so fit?
Eat less, work more.
Yes, yes, yes.
We were prepared to participate in the
Prime Minister announced the remembrance of partition hall. So if you are here, or some of the photographs which depict what or the horrors which happened during the partition. So this is only to sensitize younger generation who are not led or who are not aware of the partition. So I would like everybody to stand in silence for 1 minute.